Oh my god! That's right. I'm back. I'm not dead. I'm fully alive and breathing and living. And yeah. Okay, so it's been 9 months, I think, since my last video. And looking at what my last video was, let's see. Oh, yes, my pictures video. Oh my god, so much has changed. So much has changed. I really don't like these pictures now. So, we're not gonna go there. God, why are we getting so bad in my videos? Okay, no! But, like I said, so much has changed. I have no more braces, new glasses, new hair, and yeah. What else? High school? Freshman year? Oh yeah. No, actually, it's not that bad. It's actually kind of fun. I'm loving it way more than middle school. What else? Updates. I'm trying to get on this account as much as I can. I am addicted to Facebook now. I will not deny it. I'm like addicted to Facebook. I'll put a link down in the bar that's down here now because YouTube's all messing itself up now. Yeah, that'll be the best place to get me probably is on Facebook. I'm on there like 24/7. But I really don't know what to say because I have not made a video in a long time and I felt like I should update this. I'm hoping you all miss me. I really, really do. With all my let's do an update. Holy crap, 674 subscribers. Okay, that means, first of all, that's more than 500. That means so much. I want to thank you all who subscribed and all of the honey friends that I have. I can't even see that number. 1,554 friends. Thank you everyone who's added me, who has subscribed to me, who I haven't made videos in here. I very rarely have time to make videos, but just thank you for everyone who's subscribing and please just don't leave, don't unsubscribe, but just stay here. I promise you I will try to get more videos, okay? I promise you. Just a lot of stuff has been going on with everything. So that's really my update. There's not much to say, but I've said what I think I want to get across. So hopefully more videos on here. If I don't, I'm really sorry. I'm really busy lately. And yeah, so thank you for watching and stay tuned. Bye.